Oh. Jeez, I get so lucky sometimes. Now, on this part right here, you need to have this little, this thing is the vent and stuff. This vent goes. Let's pull this out a little bit. If can be. Thank you. Okay. Anyway, there you go. How it is. Okay. Almost finished here. Clutch part. No. Oops. first thing that goes on, I think, would be this guy. And you put it on like this. Now these needle bearings and stuff, you want to go ahead and put a little bit of oil on here and make sure that they're nice and clean. You don't want any dirt or anything on them. If you have some dirt or rocks or anything, it will rip them up right away and you will be in trouble. Okay, here's the drum. Now, see that on a drum there's this little thing here, little knicker thing on here. This is supposed to go on to the part we put on earlier as part of the pump. You just, let's see, let's go ahead and make sure you put it on there. Good.